a setup and a smashing hit right there.
It was a nice play by Madden Williams out there to put in a perfect spot.
You see her one more time. Madeline Williams able to put that over. And that was Madeline Williams who got a hold of that one. Williams puts it down. Shoot him and serve straight to Tedro. And Williams, no doubt about that one, just finds a hole and takes advantage. Maddie Williams puts it away quickly.
That's their bread and butter, Landon. As soon as they get Madeline Williams set up for that quick shoot, you know it's going down. There's that service ace by Madeline Williams. She leads the team in those aces. Madeline Williams just shows what she's made of.
Just brings in the hammer. As it is a service ace to tie it up. Madeline Williams getting things done. And what a perfect setup there. Mason DeWilliams has been the move of this tournament.
Yeah, Williams being a very smart player, knowing the athleticism they have on the other side for Austin Peay. She was able to time that correctly and put it in a perfect spot.
Maddie Williams says, I'll do it myself.